My attention was attracted to a piece of wood suspended by a string around a boy's neck. And on the wood were the words, Welsh stick. This, I was told, was a stigma for speaking Welsh. But in fact, his only alternative was to speak Welsh or to say nothing. He did not understand English, and there is no systematic exercise in interpretation. Welsh stick. Welsh knot. Welsh stick. Welsh knot. Welsh stick. Welsh knot. Welsh stick. Welsh knot. Welsh stick. Welsh knot, as it is sometimes called, is given to any pupil who is overheard speaking Welsh and may be transferred by him to any schoolfellow whom he hears committing a similar offence. It is then passed from one to another until the close of the week, when the pupil in whose possession the Welsh stick is found is punished by flogging.